Hello, Mashinish. Shogo is eating something. Let's go. What kind of sweet are you having today?
Today's sweet is called kanre, which is made yuhan mikakuto. Kanre means wheat groove in it when they are making wine in Bordeaux, region of France.
Stop! I'm not here to introduce sweet today.
I thought we are doing an interview about sweets. What is it?
What is a mashintsu?
Oh, that's very sudden question. A mashintsu is a machine that processes machine parts to the required shape and precision.
How long have your mashintsu exist?
It said that they have existed since around 300 BC in ancient Egypt. They are stick-shaped components depicted on tomb and wall painting from this period. And there are also records of people working with machines. There is a machine that rotated too with a ball-like structure, and a machine with such mechanism was used to cut materials. I think this is the oldest example of drilling machine. Drilling machines were used in my junior high school during art and craft class. For me, the first machine tool I ever touched in my life was drilling machine. By the way, Tome Mao, do you know what is another name of machine tool?
Well, I don't know.
It's called mother machine. Mother machine, it means that the mother of machine parts is a machine tool. This year, we actually celebrate machine tool on Mother's Day.
So the machine are the mother. What kind of machine tool are they, for example?
If we make a big classification, we can divide them in these genres. Cutting, which involve cutting and shaving materials. Grinding, which process workpiece using a grinding wheel. And special machining, which use electricity and razors. The Japanese Machine Tool Builder Association, JMTBA, also classified these categories on this website.
What is workpiece, anyway?
Workpiece is a hidden terminology, isn't it? I hope you will remember it, as it will appear in the future many times. Workpiece is the object to be processed.
How many type of machine tool there are?
It says that there are more than 300 types of machine tool.
It's still hard to get an idea from just classification. But what kind of machine is it, for example?
Specifically, in the cutting genre, there are lathe and machining center. The difference between the two machines, whether workpiece rotate or the tool rotate. In a lathe, the workpiece rotate and the tool is fixed for cutting. It's often said the lathe is like a potter's wheel. But looking at the origin of the lathe, it's quite similar to the potter's wheel mechanism. And it is highly possible that the lathe was influenced by the potter's wheel mechanism. In machining center, the workpiece is fixed and tool rotate.
What kind of machine does Nakamura-Tome manufacture?
Nakamura-Tome manufactures NC lathes, multitasking lathes, and multitasking machines.
What is NC?
NC stands for numerical control. It refers to device to control machine tool and robot by numerical values. In that case of our machine, there's a moving axis called XYZ. And when we move this axis, we give command using numbers X30.0, Z minus 1.0, for example.
What is CNC?
CNC stands for computerized numerical control, which means that a computer and machine work together to control the operation of machine tool. In particular, recent machines are equipped with a PC operating system, for example, Windows, in the operation panel. And the NC area and PC area are linked to make it easier for operators to operate the machine tool. Nakamura-Tome's original operation panel, NT-Smart X, is a CNC control unit.
Understand race? But what is a multitasking machine?
A multitasking machine is a machine can perform multiple machining operations with a single machine. In general context, a multitasking machine is a machine that can perform milling operation on machining center and turning operation on the lathe. In recent years, it can be used for gear machining as well as these processes.
What is a mother machine made of?
Well, you asked well. Mother machines are made by mother machines. The machine makes parts in the factories for machine tool manufacture, and of course, machine tool. Even at Nakamura-Tome factory, we use our own multitasking machine for cutting parts. In fact, we call grandma.
Oh, mother of mother, so it's called grandma. What kind of thing do machine tool actually make?
As for all kind of machines, for example, they use in automobiles, aircraft, semiconductor, construction machine, robot, medical equipment, and many other end products.
Are there any products that are familiar to us in our daily lives?
There is a pet bottle in this room. How is this pet bottle made?
I have here they're made with some kind of mold.
Yes, it is. A mold is filled with plastic to make the shape. The mold are made by machine tool. The range of machine tool is extremely wide. In our industry, we often say from pet bottle to aircraft part, referring to familiar pet bottle that everyone uses, and to large aircraft parts that we are involved with as a machine. It's true that we are involved in everything from familiar to things that we may never have a chance to see.
Do you ever actually see your product?
Yes, when I see the product that we are involved in on the street, I get very excited inside. Of course, most of things we do are things that cannot be said to general public, but it makes me realize that what all worked so hard on at that time is actually being used in the world. It's also a pleasure to share this experience with our customers. And since it's not easy to task cut a single workpiece, but I believe that what we created with our customer in cooperation with them is worth it. I believe that this kind of the experience is worth it. I believe this kind of experience, this kind of that time is priceless.
I hear that many Nakamura-Tome members like machine. Do you like them too?
Yes, very much. Even when I'm in office, I often hear the people talking about machine in casual conversation. Like I'm going to meeting in the G00. And G00 is the first word command. Even if I don't understand something, someone else have experienced it and has an answer. And if we don't understand something, I enjoy discussing it with everyone, even though it's hard work.
I'd like to take a closer look at machine on site, which I've been looking at only casually.
Okay, thank you for watching. If you like this video, please subscribe our channel and give us high rating. See you, machinist. Bye.